group of frogs were traveling through the woods. Two of them fell into a deep pit. Actually, you know what? Before I even read this to you, let me show you the difference between positive and negative. I want to volunteer. One of them. Over and over again, I can't hold my arms up, I can't hold my arms up, I can't hold my arms up. Okay? And resist it while you say it. Oh, you say it out loud. Cool. Now put your hands up like this, and I want you to say, you know, my arms are like steel, I can hold my arms up, I can hold my arms up. Okay? Hold my arms up. Good. Okay. All right, now we're going to do a different one. Let me have another volunteer. One. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. What's your name?
Christina.
And you all might be sitting there thinking, well, you know, you probably just paid Christina off to do that. Let's actually do this, okay? Get with a partner right now. Stand up very quickly. You might need a person to have their arms more in front of them than out to the side. Okay? And listen, please. Back and forth, what I would like you to do is, I want you to just do that same exercise. I want the person to start off going, saying, I can't hold my arms up, I can't hold my arms up. Say it out loud. And then I want the up, then when you then switch around. And I want you to say, you know, my arms are like steel, they're unbendable, I can keep my arms up over and over again, okay? And go back and forth. Do it both ways. Go ahead, go. All right, so what happened? What happened when you did that? Did it work? I want to tell you something. Being negative brings everybody down and it makes you weaker. Let me show you another way, another variation of this. When you're focusing on negative stuff, you are literally weaker physically than when you focus on positive stuff. So with my volunteer, you can volunteer, right? Come on. Tell me your name again.
Karen.
Karen. Karen? Okay, come on, stand over here. And face me from right here. And put your arms like so. Have you ever had like a great performance before?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, now here's what I want you to do. I want you close your eyes and I want you to lean this way and go away from it. Okay? I'll tell you where to go. Just relax with your eyes closed. But here's what I want you to do. I want you to think back to a time. I want you to think back to a time when you had a great performance. It could be in the pool, it could be any kind of sport, a time when you really felt strong and really powerful. And I would like you to see now what you saw back then. All the familiar you see, your opponents, the environment, the pool, if it was swimming. And I want you to feel now what you felt back then, the confidence, the strength, sense of being able to. Maybe you can even begin to
here now. But you heard that. All those familiar sounds. And as you stay in the experience, I'm going to feel my hands here. And I'm going to be trying to feel the feelings that I want to resist. But I want you to stay in the experience. You're going to let any of those feelings. Feel that strength, that confidence, that power. If you stay in the experience, I want you to resist. Alright, shake your hands up. Now, do the same thing. If you have a light, choke, you've got something. Okay. Lousy, alright, cool. Think of one, real choice. Put your arms out like so. And here's what we're going to do. Close your eyes. Let's go back in time. Okay? I want you to think back to that other experience, the time when you really felt that in your body. So when you really felt down, when you really felt so. See now what we saw. But right back into the experience. Same environment. Almost. I want you to hear now what you heard back then. That could have been sounds from teammates, coaches, disappointment in the back. And I want you to feel now what you felt back. And as you stay in the experience, you're going to feel like it is in the same place. I want you to resist me. But stay in the experience. Really feel that disappointment, poverty, all that else. Okay, see difference? Is there a difference? I gave her up 20 months ago.